leave?
I'm doing you a favor. I'm a distraction, right? Now you can go save the world without having to worry about me confusing you.
No, that's not true. Don't listen to Shadow Weaver. This isn't about her. Why? Why are you like this? Why do you always have to sacrifice everything for everyone else? When do you get to choose? What do you want, Adora? I have to do this, Catra. I'm the only one who can. Do it. That's what you want. That's what you'll always choose. I don't have to stay and watch it happen. Catra, please. Stay.
Please carry me, carry me, carry me.
No, you don't. Home. You never have.
I've spent all of the love I said. We were always a losing
Catra!
Game. Small time, a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
Catra!
He's never understood.
Stop! We'll never forgive you. You ruin people. You ruin any chance they could ever be happy. I mean, you've done enough.
I did what I had to do.
Keep telling yourself that. I'm going to take the failsafe to the heart, and I'm going to save Etheria. But I am not doing it for you. I'll do everything I can to make sure you never get your hands on the magic.
First for a long time. Right now, we're the only thing standing in the way of him controlling it forever.
So Horde Prime can capture you again? I can take care of myself!